improvement, whilst this is now the only trophy available to Tottenham Hotspur, Tilly Cole today. Well, Swansea's lineup, with the exception of the goalkeeper and one central defender, is as strong as it can be. Jordan Ayew suspended. Andre Ben Davis and Michelle Vorm are the one-time Swans in the Tottenham side. No Kane, of course. Ali and Dembele only on the bench. Lucas Moura makes. Spurs in the dark blue. 54 years since Swansea last reached a semi-final. Here's Abraham trying to hook up with Nathan Dyer. Nothing doing from the referee. Eriksen within range, finishes it beautifully. This silky joy of a player to watch. Adjectives also to describe that particular goal. Lucas Moura once again. Allowed to run a long way. Too far, really. Couldn't quite. That is not going to count, which in some ways is a great. Is now in communication with VAR over this.
Well, the angle that we've just seen, I don't think was conclusive. The angle wasn't perfect. We weren't looking right down the line. Even now, I mean, it's very, very difficult to tell.
Eriksen. Another invitation to shoot.
What a section, he's brilliant. Hits this, and it's a fabulous touch. Just puts it onto the bar. Whether it would have gone in or not, might have just snuck.
Lamella. And the goalkeeper run-footed as Lamella makes it two. Probably a more accurate reflection of the balance of the game.
On his weaker foot, brilliant save. That's the second time he's rescued Swansea. That was creeping into the top corner.
Christopher Nordfeldt is trying to get notice, so he
pushes it all the way.
Eric Dyer, Lucas Moura again, and Eriksen. That should finish it.
I think there's a deflection on that that causes the goalkeeper a problem. It just bounces it down into the ground, makes it very, very awkward, and then bounces again just in front of the goalkeeper. It might well be Carl Bartley that the ball deflects off. Certainly wasn't great defending to start with, trying to.
You're a big fine woman, you my baby. Come and let me hold you like a baby.